I can't understand why you don't want to wear it, Ronald.
Because I look like a bloody idiot, that's why.
No more than usual, Ronald. I don't know why you don't trust a man's face.
Nasty breath standing there as bold as brass. Harry Potter. The boy who stopped the Dark Lord. Friend of mudbloods and blood traitors alike. If my poor mistress...
Preacher! That's enough of your bile. Away with you!
Of course, master. Creature lives to serve the noble House of Black.
Sorry about that. He never was very pleasant, even when I was a boy. Not to me, anyway.
Well, you grew up here.
This is my parents' house. I offered it to Dumbledore as headquarters for the Order. About the only useful thing I've been able to do.
This is the Black family tree. My deranged cousin. I hated the lot of them. My parents with their pure blood mania. My mother did that after I ran away. Charming woman. I was 16.
Where did you go?
Your dad's. I was always welcome at the Potters. I see him so much in you, Harry. You are so very much alike.
I'm not so sure. Sirius, when I saw Mr. Weasley attacked, I wasn't just watching. I was the snake. And afterwards in Dumbledore's office, there was a moment when I wanted to... This connection between me and Voldemort, what if the reason for it is that I am becoming more like him. I just feel so angry all the time. And what if after everything that I've been through, something's gone wrong inside me? What if I'm becoming bad?
I want you to listen to me very carefully, Harry. You're not a bad person. You're a very good person who... Bad things have happened to you. You understand? Besides, the world isn't split into good people and death eaters. We've all got both light and dark inside of us. What matters is the part we choose to act on. That's who we really are.
Harry, time to go.
All this is over. We'll be a proper family. We'll see.